Here on this burnt tree trunk, we've got these beautiful shapes, but the bark has been pulled off by the flames, and we've got underneath these really intricate lines and shapes within the burnt wood. But yeah, some of these shapes are really, really beautiful. So I'm gonna get out my camera and just see if I can capture something with this. A very abstract shot and something very different.